Buffalo heads and lion's heads ward off evil, were used to ward off evil. And look at these angels, even. Was this building, you know, welcoming divine presence and warding off evil? Maybe. In 1899. 1900. Things were still pretty grandiose and great. And then in 1930, this is being built. World War I. Did it knock humanity off of greatness? Its path of greatness? I think so. World that works for everyone. Let's get back on the path of greatness and human enlightenment. Peace and prosperity on earth.